Hey guys, James here, and as you can tell by this, I'm trying something new and actually doing editing. So this might not turn out well, and this is already my second take, but season 9 of Death Battle is over and done with, and that means season 10. And for those who don't know, they let us pick two episodes to happen next year, and we picked some actually good matchups, to my fucking surprise. We got Bill Cipher versus Discord and Colmogra versus Phyllis Mercer. Now, I thought it'd be boring if I just talked about those two matchups, so what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to talk about what I think the whole season will be. This turned out horribly last year, but fuck it, maybe I'll be better off this year. But yeah, let's just jump right into this and see the 16 matchups I think will happen next year and watch this become out of date real quickly and they announce, oh, we're doing 20 again. So starting off this season, we have Bill Cipher versus Discord, Gravity Falls versus My Little Pony. I've been on the fence on if our first episode season will be one of the winning matchups. Because we don't really have a date for when Death Battle is returning unless they announced it and I missed it, which could also be possible. But I feel like Bill versus Discord is pretty likely. If they're going to be likely to be the first, if they're doing one of the ballot matchups that we picked as the first episode of the season. Obviously 2D, it did win the 2D poll, and they didn't really specify if 2D would be sprites or hand-drawn. I think they said it depended on the matchup, and I'm feeling this is going to be sprites. Would hand-drawn be preferred? Fucking god yes, but it would likely be sprites. Like, speaking realistically here, they don't pick cartoon matchups to be hand-drawn episodes for some fucking reason. But I'm definitely thinking sprites, obviously sprites. I'm not scripted, by the way, if you can tell. I still refuse to go to that, even though I should. But I think this would be a good way to kick off the season. It would definitely get people excited, this being a highly requested matchup with tons of potential to it. I could also see them saving these ballot matchups for the second half of the season. But with us not having an exact date and nothing else to really go on, I'm going to put this as my guess for the premiere. I'm still happy that either way it's going to be happening next year. I'm excited for that. For our second episode, we have Ant-Man versus the Atom, Marvel versus DC. Lately, after Season 7's huge overuse of Marvel and DC, they've been having one Marvel and DC in the first half and one Marvel versus DC in the second half of the season. And I'm going with Ant-Man vs. the Atom in the first half matchup of Marvel and DC. Now, you'll notice throughout the list I have a lack of Marvel and DC, so this is pretty unrealistic, but I don't know, I couldn't think of many that could happen next year off the top of my head. But the reason why I went with Ant-Man vs. the Atom as our first Marvel vs. DC matchup is because of the new Ant-Man movie coming out in, I believe, February. We don't really have a date, like I said before, we don't really have a date on when Death Battle's returning. They could be returning in January, they could be returning in February, or they could just return in March or April again. God, I don't want the waiting period to be that long. But this is a really popular matchup, one that's been highly requested for the past few years, especially during Season 8 and 9. So I feel like Ant-Man vs. the Atom has a really great chance of becoming an episode this year. I guess I should say next year. I don't know. For season 10. And I'd be down for it happening. Like, that'd be exciting for me. I'm not the biggest Marvel vs. DC guy. Well, I'm not the biggest Marvel. I'm not the biggest comic guy. I don't read a lot of comics. But I'd be excited for this one happening. This one is more so wishful thinking. But for our third episode, we have Sans versus Judge. Oh, yeah. Ant-Man vs. Atom in sprites, obviously. But Sans versus Judge. Yeah, I've been saying, like, oh, it's gonna happen, like, for the next episode, all of Season 9, and I'm still bummed it didn't happen, but this was the matchup I actually suggested onto the ballot, and they did notice that it is pretty popular, and that it was highly requested, I don't know the correct definition, I'm tired, but this is more so, again, more so wishful thinking that Sans Judge is happening, but with Undertale being a series it seems like they do want to do, at least Sans in Death Battle. And also, they do say they want to try using some more niche franchises in order to get, like, people introduced to them. And with Sans being one of the most iconic modern video game characters, I feel like you could, he would totally make up for Off not being so popular, but maybe a much more of a niche series. Like, the only video that reaches in millions per Off on YouTube is Markiplier videos, so you could tell not many people really know of it. The obviously sprites, I don't know why you wouldn't do fans to judge in something that's not sprites. That would be weird and cursed. Or maybe hand-draw. I can see hand-draw working. But there is an animation by Origin the Hero that still looks good, albeit with some issues. So I would definitely love to see this happen. Get Off on this show, and also Undertale, which says, I'm still surprised it hasn't been on yet, especially during its big popularity back in, what, season 3 and 4? I don't know. But I hope this does happen next season. I would be so fucking excited. And then for our hand-drawn pick, this is more so a wild guess, but I'm going with Gojo versus Makima. Jujutsu Kaisen versus Chainsaw Man. I know some people think Denji versus Yuji might be our first Chainsaw Man versus Jujutsu Kaisen matchup, but with their story still going on and with Makima's story being done, and from what I could tell, Gojo's is done. I don't really know. I'm not caught up in either series. This seems more likely to happen first, and definitely feels likely for next season, considering Chainsaw Man's huge popularity with the fucking fan base barking like a pound. And also Jujutsu Kaisen still being really popular. I mean, this is a big, really popular matchup, and with it also being a community death battle in last year. It's like almost the end of the year. I'm recording this on the last day of 2022, so I don't know if like saying last year not work still. I digress. But it's a huge matchup, really popular, and with both these franchises being incredibly popular right now, it seems like a good time to do it. Now, why'd I go as hand-drawn instead of sprite? I always typically go Ori vs. Knight for my hand-drawn selection, but since that's not happening this year due to losing the ballot, I kind of took a shot in the dark and say, oh, maybe Gojo vs. Makima. Because the hand-drawn episodes have not been as, like, predictable. Really all of them, outside of one, being Apple Samurai vs. Samurai Jack, but Generals vs. War Machine, Omni-Man vs. Homelander, Macho Man vs. Kool-Aid Man, like, those are all hand-drawn, and I don't think any of us would have said, like, oh, those would be hand-drawn episodes. But probably more of a safe sprite. But Gojo vs. Makima is not one I have the most interest in. It seems cool, it has fun debate to it from what I can tell. I laugh at the fucking Chainsaw Man fan base saying I'm wrong for preferring Gojo and not liking Makima's character, but but I feel like Gojo vs. Makima feels pretty likely next year. Probably would be sprites but not hand-drawn, but I need a hand-drawn slot, so we're going to Sad. One I did not think that might happen this year, but after a start on with Sledge King, Gandalf versus Dumbledore, Lord of the Rings versus Harry Potter. This matchup, it was big back in, 2014? Back in, like, the season 1-3 days. Like, this feels like a matchup you would expect them to do in season 3 or 4, maybe 2, probably season 2 or 3, and has yet to happen yet. But with Sauron vs. Lich King being so beloved by the fans, I could definitely see them doing fucking Gandalf versus Dumbledore this season. It's definitely got a huge resurgence lately, according to my friend Merlin. The research team does have interest in this matchup after looking through for Sauron, so I would love to see this happen. I went with 3D just because this feels like a good one for the SFM team with all their different magics. Or Blender, I don't know. That comment would have made more sense back in season 7, but I digress. This definitely feels like one that could be done in 3D, especially after Sauron vs. Lich King. So, I would definitely love to see this happen. It's been one that I've been really interested in lately. Especially after watching the Lord of the Rings movies. And there's been a lot of people saying they want this matchup again. So I could very well see them doing this next year. That's really all I have. I would love to see it happen. That would be fun. One was probably the most, I wouldn't say bizarre, but kind of weak reasoning for being on here is Gonka versus Jolene. Deadman Wonderland versus JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. this was on the ballot. It was one of the first matchups they looked at when they did the Fireside Chat, looking at the matchups on the ballot. And they did, at least Ben and I believe DJ, showed interest in the matchup, more so the idea of a prison fight. And this fucking, I'm trying not to curse so much, just because I want to be out of the habit, but Stone Ocean ending recently and being incredibly popular, or at least still comes high, and they definitely want to do more JoJo episodes. I could see them doing this, with Stone Ocean recently ending, them liking the idea of a prison fight, and also just, hey, we get Dead Man Wonderland on the show. I feel like this has a decent chance of happening next year. If it's not this, I feel like our JoJo episode is going to be Kira vs. Itachi, which I would love to see. That's in my top 10. I just kind of went more with Gonzo vs. Jolene, just because a fade in me feels like it's more likely going to be that because of Stone Ocean. Also, yeah, Sprite. I don't see why you wouldn't be talking about Sprite. Another one that was a community death battle lately, and I think was the last one that was a community death battle I have on this prediction, is Beatrix versus Yor, Kill Bill versus Spike's family. This is one I'm kind of confident in happening next year because of not just community death battle, but Spike's family is really popular, them using a lot more movie characters with John Wick, Predator, Jason, and Michael, as well as Boba Fett, but they kind of only see Star Wars recently. So, I see us having a good chance. Spike's family is still very popular, and with the matchup already being kind of like, the answer's already pretty obvious. It was already more so leaning to Yor a lot easier before the big volleyball feat. It's not really a matchup you have to wait for more content of Spike's family come out. Also, like, Kill Bill has two movies. I don't even know if they have comics, so you kind of make up with the lack of content for Spike's family with Beatrix also not having the most content. But I feel like this could definitely happen next year, and I would love to see it. I feel like it would be a fun episode too, and hey, Kill Bill on the show, and Spike's family, so I would take that. Also, Sprites, I feel like Sprites is just the most easiest to do for this matchup. I feel like 3D would be cursed for Eeyore specifically. And then ending our first half of the season is our mid-season finale, Cole McGrath versus Alex Mercer. The big matchup that we just kept saying, it's gonna happen. And I'm glad it's happening. I feel like the people that have been wanting this matchup ever since the season one days are so fucking happy, and I am glad for them. I've been growing on this matchup a lot recently, and I actually have been getting into Wii's Cole's. I always mix up the games. I think it's Infamous. I've been getting more so into Infamous lately. Been watching a playthrough of it because I don't have a way to play it. I digress. But I feel like if Bill vs. Discord is the season premiere, I feel like Cole McGrath vs. Alex Mercer would be the mid-season finale. And I could definitely see it as that. There's a lot you could do with the animation, with the whole, like with all the different powers. It would be a fun one to see. Also, apparently Torian said that he wouldn't mind returning the Death Battle to animate an episode, and it'd be cool to see him animate this one. Just let Torian go to town with this animation, that'll be fun. Obviously 3D, it did win the 3D ballot after all, why would it not be 3D? I'm excited for this. I'm not as big into this matchup as many others, but I am very glad it's happening. This one felt like the one that was most deserving to win the ballot. On to our mid-season premiere, we have Gru versus Megamind. That's probably going to be the matchup that speculated the most to happen this year. And I feel like it's going to. I was more so on the side of it's probably not going to happen in Season 9. But especially after Diabolical Invincible Me, I was thinking, that feels too on the nose to not be a hint. But I guess it was just poor name choosing, because goddamn that name was awful. But Gru versus Megamind. Despicable Me versus Megamind. It's really popular right now. That goes without saying, and I don't think I really need to give much of an explanation on why I think it'll happen next year. The team seems to like the idea of doing this more in 3D. I was always more starting the side of 2D, so you have a lot less limitations, and you can have it go more all out. But 3D works fine too. I'm fine with that. This feels like a good season premiere matchup, like bring back the season after summer break, or a month, if they do what season 9 did, just have us go away for like a month and a half or some shit. I don't really think there's much else I can add right now, so... Groove's Megamind feels pretty likely that happened next year, and would make for a good mid-season premiere. Next, onto our other Marvel vs. DC, we have Azrael vs. Moon Knight, DC vs. Marvel. This one I feel like could also happen in the first half instead of Ant-Man vs. the Atom, but the reason why I went with Azrael vs. Moon Knight is because of the Moon Knight show on Disney+. It got really popular, it was, I think it was well-liked. I could see them wanting to do this matchup, and I believe Liam did ask for Moon Knight matchups, and the two that came up the most was Azrael and Batman. But I think people are really tired of Batman, and I think they know that Azrael is more popular, so... Or at least a more popular matchup, I should say. And I'd be down for this. It's not really a matchup I care about, but it'll be cool to see. I would like to learn more about Moon Knight from the comics, so... I'll go with that, have the random bullshit. Sprites, obviously, I feel like Sprites was best. I think we've only had, like, two 3D Marvel vs. DC episodes. I think we only had, like, two. Oh my god. The Azrael vs. Moon Knight, I feel like it has, like, a chance happening this year, and in, probably Sprite. I don't know most about this one. Next one is one that people, the community is gonna be split if this one happens. Yang versus Bakugo, Ruby versus My Hero Academia. I kind of had the thought process of, oh, we might actually get Yang versus Bakugo after fucking Sauron versus Lich King, and I was close. It was before Midoriya versus Asta got announced, but still, I feel like this has a good chance of happening. Either this or Cat versus Uraraka. And while I do prefer Cat versus Uraraka now, I feel like Yang versus Bakugo might be more likely. I don't know. The team does have interest in it after how close the DBX was, and they seem to have interest in doing DBXs as Death Battles recently, with, like, I think 3 happening this year. So, I feel like it has a good chance. My Hero Academia is popular, and I believe should be wrapping up in 2023. So, there's that. I don't really have much to add to this. I just feel like it's pretty likely. They used Midoriya before they should have, so I can see them using Bakugo next. And the outcome's already pretty cut and dry, so, eh. I mean, I'm down for this happening. Also, Sprites. They have Sprites for them. Well, I could see them doing 3D because they do have access to the Yang model and the Yang VA. The VA doesn't really matter. But they do have access to some models. I know Bakugo has 3D models with some... Now it's Fortnite, I believe, but I would see My Hero for Justice. So it could also be 3D, but I'm leaning more towards the idea of sprites. They just have to get better Bakugo sprites than what was in the DBX. For our Halloween episode, this is another one of me more so just being a wishful thinker. Clementine versus Ellie. The Walking Dead versus The Last of Us. I would love to see this happen, and I'm praying it has a shot. They said that they took some matchups from the ballot and put them in the next season without them even winning. And Clementine vs. Ellie was in the ballot 4 times. 1 was from me, and 2 was from the same guy, but still. It's an incredibly popular matchup. Well, not incredibly, but it's still, like, a matchup that clearly fans do want to see, and I would love to see Clementine vs. Ellie become a death battle. The reason why I went with them for the Halloween episode is... Should be obvious, zombies. They both come from kind of horror, more so games with horror elements than horror games. But I feel like this would be a great Halloween episode. If it's not this, I feel like it might be Mysterio versus Scarecrow, but I had more reasoning with the other two Marvel vs. DCs than for that one. But I can still see that happening. But Clementine vs. Ellie, obviously 3D. It would be weird to do this in sprites. I just wish that they can make the zombies actually be part of the fight. I was disappointed with the zombies kind of just walking in place in Frank vs. Leon. But I would love to see Clementine vs. Ellie happen. This, again, more so wishful thinking. But with The Last of Us show coming out next year, maybe they'll do this one. I don't know. I'm hoping they'll do this one. I would love to see it happen. Next up is Luz versus Anne. Owlhouse versus Amphibia. Now, I know it's kind of... it's taboo for Death Bell to have more than one cartoon episode per season, I know. But with Bill versus Discord winning the ballot, they might have already had a cartoon matchup planned to happen this season, and might still do it. I was thinking it might be Showtime, but that didn't win the ballot. So I'm taking a shot in the dark and saying Luz versus Anne. Now I know a lot of people rather Luz versus Akko. I think that matchup's fine, but I'd rather go with Luz versus Anne. It does feel more likely. Like it is, it's basically the new Star versus Steven. And that's a great matchup. So yeah, I'll take this. I'll take this over Luz versus Akko. Sorry if I like go back between saying Luz and Luz, it's a habit. I digress, but I can see them definitely doing Luz vs. Anne. From what I've been told, the Owl House ends in March of 2023. So I can see this being like a matchup they might save for the latter half of it so they can get all the research and the animation done to include anything new that might have been added in those last two episodes of Owl House Season 3. I would definitely love to see this happen. It's a pretty popular matchup, so I could definitely see them doing this matchup. And like I said, I would be all down for this. They do seem to have interest in doing cartoon episodes after doing Star vs. Steven, which makes me ask, how have we only gotten one cartoon episode in per season? If you love doing them so much, give us more. We will not complain. But Luz vs. Anne feels pretty popular and likely to happen next year. If not next year, most likely for season 11. I would love to see this one happen. Obviously, sprites. Like I said, I would love for a cartoon episode to be hand-drawn, but I feel like it would more likely go to sprites. Not ideal, but it works. Sprites works, and I would be down for it. Next one is one that's kind of wishful thinking, but also has a pretty solid chance, is Guts versus Dimitri. It definitely feels like they want Fire Emblem in the show, and season 10, I will be fucking surprised if we do not get a Fire Emblem episode. And they do like Berserk. It feels like they want to bring Guts back for an episode. So, hey, two birds, one stone, Guts versus Dimitri. I know Guts versus Claire is pretty likely, and I could totally see that happening over this. I could also see them doing another Fire Emblem matchup over this, like Lucina versus Siri. I'm hoping I'm saying her name right. Lucina, I'm hoping I'm saying that right. Fucking Kylo Ren versus Eldegard. I'm hoping I'm saying her name right. I don't know. I could be mispronouncing that or misremembering how it's said. Or maybe a Marfemu, like Marf versus the hero from Dragon Quest. I don't. Why am I blanking on his name? I was gonna say Eldritch, but I think that's wrong. Anyways, Guts vs. Dimitri. Berserk is something they want to bring back into Death Battle, and Fire Emblem is a series they want to bring into Death Battle, so I can see this happening. It's a pretty popular matchup. It's definitely highly requested, and it would be such an amazing episode for the animation. Being bloody while also you can make it work for a Nintendo game. Also have an emotional depth to it. I would love to see this happen. I've been growing a lot in this matchup since I started reading Berserk. Sprites, probably. I can see it maybe being 3D, but I see them more so going down the sprites route for this one. I would love to see it happen, though. I've been really growing on this matchup. I said that already. Fuck, I say I don't script, but I should script. For our penultimate episode, I decided to go the more controversial route, but I went with Ash Ketchum versus Lucy Harpedia. Pokemon versus Fairy Tail. Now, why not Ash versus Yugi? Because Ash versus Yugi is bad. And, like, they didn't do Gon versus Deku, so I'm hoping they go with Ash versus Lucy instead. It's the actual good Ash MU, and it's a good Lucy MU. It's like her, like Lucy's only good one. Fuck. Anyway, I would love to see this happen. I despise Ash versus Yugi. I fucking hate that matchup. And I'm really hoping they do Ash versus Lucy instead. And with Ash's journey finishing up, I could definitely see this being coming an episode this year. It feels pretty likely, and I hope it does become an episode. obviously is right. Well, I do think this works better for a premiere. I felt Bill vs. Discord was more likely as a premiere. But I would love to see Ash vs. Lucy happen. It's my second most wanted matchup, and I would be so happy to see it happen. I'm really hoping they do this instead of fucking Ash vs. Yugi. That matchup is just bad. And then for our finale, I went basic bitch route and chose Galactus vs. Unicron, Marvel vs. Transformers. I was going to go Kyle vs. Simone, but that became an episode, not became an episode, that was on the ballot and it lost, so it's not going to happen next year. Why did I go with Galactus vs. Unicron? Because I don't fucking know. The finales are the most tricky to guess, so I'm just going with Galactus vs. Unicron as the easy answer. They know it's really popular. I can see them going to do this matchup. It's been a long time request. Jesus Christ. I really don't know what to go with the finales at this point. It's just very... It's always up in the air on what the finale could be. And with Kyle vs. Simone being out of the question for this season, I'm going with Galactus vs. Unicron. Do I care for this matchup? Not at all. I never did. I do think people going, it didn't happen when I want to happen, now I don't like it. Feels a bit petty, probably more so on the wording. Whatever though, I would not mind the things happen. Get it done with. I never really cared for the matchup. I'll be happy to go if you want it. And that's my prediction for season 10. I might try doing this whole editing thing more. I don't know. I've been trying to figure out exactly how do I want to do this. Do I want to stick to my normal way of recording myself in front of my books? But also, like, maybe instead of having music playing in the background, I put it in the video. I don't know. This is more so just trying to figure shit out. So bear with me on this. I'm completely new to this shit. Anyways, though, I hope you did enjoy this, and I'm looking forward to season 10. Season 9 really disappointed me in this matchup, so I'm hoping season 10 fixes that. This prediction one does have a lot of matchups I'd be really interested in, some I don't give a shit about, but I think they're more likely. And I'm hoping I like the lineup for season 10. I was just filled with disappointment for almost the entirety of season 9. But I'm looking forward to season 10. I'm hoping we don't have to wait till fucking March again or after March. I'm hoping it's January or February. I'm looking forward to Bill vs. Discord and Cooler vs. Alex. I'm really excited for those. Already, I'm excited for it. I hope those are good. I really hope those are good episodes. And I'm hoping season 10 is good. I don't really have much else to add. That wouldn't be repeating myself. So, peace.